Bangalore has seen an instant growth in TB cases. A total of 91,000 TB patients were reported to have the disease last year. The health officer says that lack of timely treatment is the cause of the increasing disease.
The thing is, earlier, patient used to come to the doctor. The patient used to go visit health centers. Since we are getting some multi-drug resistant and other kind of difficult to treat tuberculosis, now Government of India has ordered to do, what do you say, active search in the community. We are going to the community in search of tuberculosis, doing survey, household survey from one house to another house, asking for the symptoms of tuberculosis in slum areas and other low socioeconomic status people living areas. So that's why we got so many, around 15,000 cases last year. So this we are doing to see to that the tuberculosis comes under control.
While the ministry lags the estimate of TB cases around the nation, the various service in Karnataka suggests that 5,50,000 TB cases have not been registered. While the registered cases increased from 25,000 in 2017 to 49,000 in 2018 in Karnataka, it has increased to 17% in Bangalore in 2019. 27% of the 10 million TB cases globally are recorded from India alone. These numbers make India having the highest number of TB cases. It has 3 times more cases than China has, which has the second highest percentage of the TB cases.
In the Indian population, 40% of us are infected, but not all of us are diseased. The bacteria is there in our body.
The last survey was done in the year 1964 in India. Since then, the survey is not done. The plan to curb it by 2025 looks like a big dream.